This is Water Over Toilet Paper, and we are reacting / reviewing the new Pushpa trailer. And before we start, what are your expectations?
I think it'll be cool.
Very well. I am hyped. Yeah, I am pretty hyped about this movie since it is such a big release and all that, and they are saying it's part one, part two. It is it like a double action type thing?
Oh no, she's here.
My oh, man.
I can't believe I can know you forever!
I am confused. I think it's a very choppy trailer, isn't it?
I think it's a bad trailer, honestly.
Yeah, it doesn't even build up naturally. It's just like a bunch. It just feels like a highlights reel, essentially. It's just kind of sad. I don't think the movie itself looks bad. It's the trailer that I feel. At least I feel the trailer itself is kind of bad.
Yeah, the trailer is kind of shit. It's just covering all the bases.
That happens, but what I'm kind of confused about is how choppy the rest of the trailer is. It doesn't really show or build up someone. It says like, yeah, it starts off well, I guess, with they explain like, the Erasandhanam thing is the big deal. It's the from then it's just like, this shit especially, it's just like zing 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 zing, it's done. Let's watch it again and try to break it down now.
Okay.
With sound. I think till here I like it because first they explain the whole Red Sandalwood thing decently, and then it's always a mass movie thing where they don't show the face of the hero, right? And I expected him to show up like this. At least I felt like they subverted it by tied up and in a jail, and I was like, oh, this is cool.
It looked cool till here. I think like all this this I don't like. This speed up slow-mo is just a headache to watch. This is just bad.
I think this will be a problem even in the movie, right?
Like one half of this frame is unusable.
She's not that bad though. I think you have very...
Where is the evidence? I need to see the evidence.
I think
evidence.
She was pretty decent in Dear Comrade. Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah, she's not bad. I think she just gets like typecast in shit movies.
Oh, it's a
Yeah, exactly. Look at that. Like, why? Why?
This looks so dumb still. Like.
Exactly. No, this. This shit.
I ran into tree.
No, him running into tree is fine, bro. But why did they cut it with random as fuck scenes in the middle? That makes no sense. But this is cool, though. I just like Fahad Fasil.
I think I like the whole woodland warrior angle thing.
Mm-hmm.
This middle chunk, I wish they took it out. I didn't need to see that. Now it looks cool.
The trailer in general is fucking choppily edited. And they should have done it in a... I don't know, man. Like these movies, I don't understand how such big movies, they shoot it very... What's the let's watch the Pushpa teaser, right? Let's see. Like I feel a teaser is much better.
I've always held that belief. Instead of a trailer, you should only watch a teaser. Just like, yeah, this is so much better. Wow.
Yeah.
The trailer is actually horseshit compared to this.
Yeah. Look, even the action bits are way better in this, right?
Yeah,
I think it's actually a.
I think more than the action, I like the. Tone it has of like
exactly yeah that
dark
music is
in the woods.
That's nice, that's pretty great, and this also does that like choppy like chop like tuk 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 action bit action bit action bit, but this is way more neater. I think
teaser was so much better. Don't watch trailers, watch teasers.
I think that's what Tamil people have figured out. There's like, if you remember, like Master only has a teaser, Kabali only has a teaser. Yeah, thanks for watching our reaction slash review of the Pushpa trailer. I hope the movie is much better than this trailer. Fingers crossed, I guess. You can watch our other reviews by clicking on these links. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe to our channel. Thank
yes.
you, everybody.
Subscribe, bye-bye. Subscribe. There's a lot of popular stuff. Like
subscribe, karo you chutiye.
There's these posters on screen. Wow, we've covered and talked and touched on these movies in some way. Whoa.